Hey everybody, welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. We are currently kind of in the middle of nowhere, just to the northwest of the Memorial Grove. We're heading west to the coordinates of Demeter. This is the coast out here, and there is a Tallneck on the way that might be as far as we get, but let's venture forth. I also lost my mount, so we're going on foot for now. Until I find a suitable replacement. Maybe just right over here.
So it doesn't like purge water.
I might just be kind of ignoring this guy for now, because really I just want to get to our destination and not get bogged down fighting a bunch of machines if we don't have to. Over the mountain pass. Oh, here we go. I can override this, but I can't ride it. So. That may have been overkill a little bit, but he's out of my way. I hear green shine. There it is. Cliff watch. It's getting a little tight in here. Oh, just like that. A little town. Take a look at where we're at. Almost to Tallneck. Oh good, there's chargers up here. I could snag another mount.
Greetings, warrior.
Outlander.
Hello.
I'm Ikuta. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the cool route. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. and the force to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shell walkers and clamberjaw piles, but now killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata to help me clear out the threat, but he was killed at Baron Light. Now I'm alone, and there aren't enough seasoned soldiers here to help. What do you say? You up for a hunt?
I just might be.
Strange. Chikata used to use those same words in the same way. A good omen, I suppose. All right, meet me at the edge of the forest, west of here. We'll hunt together. I'll be glad for the company.
A little errand to do at our leisure. Probably won't do it right this second, but I have been doing a lot of side quests and stuff off camera. Just because I want this playthrough to mostly be the main story. So that should also be a good sign that if you're enjoying this, there's a lot more that you haven't seen, and you should play the game, because it's a lot of fun. There's a lot that you're not seeing, so it's definitely worth it. Let's see if we can't snag ourselves a charger.
Seems quieter when it snows. Something nearby is sending that signal. Another Tallneck. Settlement. It's abandoned. But high enough to get me on that Tallneck, I can find a way to the top.
You don't think you can just glide to the Tallneck, do you? I mean, maybe. That might defeat the purpose of this whole, like, activity. I hear something. What is that? There you are.
Quick.
stealth generator. Oh gosh. Sneaky guys. Luckily they're... Oh. Hi. Excuse me. Just get out of your way. They don't have a lot of HP, but they're sneaky. Okay. Gotta find a way up here. You know, it's fine.
Settlement. Looks abandoned. High enough to get me on that Tallneck. If I can find a way to the top.
All these monkey things. Clamor jaws. These things are annoying. Leave me alone. I doubt it.
I need to get to that platform. Just gonna go.
Okay, this way I can come. Gold ingot. Nice.
This might be high enough to jump on that Tallneck.
I think. Where is it? This way? Big guy. Supply caches. Is it moving? Okay, it's moving, so it's over there. Like a herd of turtles.
For the ride, buddy. Find higher ground. Watch my step. Looks like I'm not alone. Where was I? Finding hieroglyphs. Okay, I need to get up to top of that Tallneck. There has to be something that can help me climb higher. A ladder. And where do you lead? Should be able to find a spot to jump onto that Tallneck from here.
I want to be able to rappel down, but it's not giving me the option to. Rappel? Alright. I guess I'll just jump off. Oh god. Yeah, let's have this episode be the Stand of the Sentinels Tallneck episode. That's what this will be. So, we'll pick it up next time, and we'll be closing in on the coordinates of Demeter. Let's call our buddy boy. There he is. Mount up, and we'll ride on next time. Thanks for watching. Hit the like and subscribe. Sorry if you could hear the fan in this episode. It's like really hot right now. So, got the fan going. Anyways, catch you next time. Bye.